In an effort to crack down on the violence, Atlanta police will start testing technology that can alert them to shootings before anyone dials 911. The sensors can tell the difference between gunfire and other noises, such as fireworks. According to a press release from the city, ShotSpotter will be tested for 3 months on Atlanta's west side for free. Police say shootings have increased in that area by 24% compared to this time last year.